Hey guys, this is Karen with Planning with Care Bear, and I'm sorry that this video is going to be going up late. On Wednesday, today is Monday, on Wednesday, our air conditioner quit. So we have been over my mother-in-law's since then. The AC guy come, took him all of 5 minutes to fix it, so I'm back at our house now, and I'm gonna go ahead and do my plan with me, and then I've got to go to my mother-in-law's and get all of our stuff we took over there. So the kit I'm gonna be using is from Black Dog Sticker Co. It's CV for Compact Vertical 224. I've got A and B, and it's Underwater Dreams. And the looking at the weather, this might be an appropriate kit because it's supposed to be storming from Wednesday to Sunday. Okay, let's start getting these laid down. I am feeling a lot better. For you that don't know, my daughter and I both have had the flu. So that was difficult as well. Staying at my mother-in-law's. Just making sure I don't have anything. There's something on my planner right here with the flu. Oh, I forgot. I always forget. I am not jiving really well with this planner. The monthly, of course, is fine, but I just don't have enough room when it's a busy week like this. So I ordered a Daily Duo agenda, the A5 size. So I'm going to switch to it in October. Of course, I ordered the July to June so I could stay on the academic. So, but I won't be using the July through September because I'm not going to change my kits until October because I've already got the kits for September for this planner. Go ahead and put this on here. Now that I got those on. I have my phone on vibrate right here beside me because I'm waiting on an important phone call. I was on hold and it said it was going to be over 90 minutes, so I just put my number in for it to call me back. Don't seem like we're already going to be in the fall months. I love fall though. It's my favorite. Between fall and winter, they are my favorites. Still got the cough and my nose is still running, but I do feel a lot better. I feel almost human again. know that isn't but one day in September, but I just like to put the months up there. I didn't get all my stuff out. It was so much cooler here. Wednesday when I got home, I had went to town with my mother-in-law. And when I got home, it was 85 degrees in here. Got up to 88. That was me and my daughter both having the flu. Oh, that's Thursday. Why did I do that? We opted to go stay at her house, but my husband didn't come until he stayed Saturday night and last night over there. Just because he gets up so early and goes to work, he didn't want to wake us up. And the first. But if I put it all the way up like this, is it going to still show the calendar? Okay, let's see. This week script. Another thing, I have not had my trilogy over at my mother-in-law's. Tonight I will be back with my trilogy and my oxygen machine, which has been rough because of being sick, coughing. I needed that, but I had no room to take it to her house. Her house is small. Okay, so we got all of those set up. And now, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alternate these. Wait a minute. Are these the same size? Yeah, they are. But I want to write on them first. Sorry if I have to pause and wipe my nose. Oh, part of me is sick. Ow, I hit my elbow on the corner of my planner. I have joined the Bridgerton funk. I am on season 2. I'm just putting these right here so I can see where the ending of it is. Here, I need to drop it down so I can put Payday in there. I don't know whether, I'm sure we're gonna get paid. Disability will get paid on the 30th, I'm sure, because the first is on Sunday, then you got the second, then the third, so I don't know. It might be. I grabbed it. Mama. See, this is how weather I'm in. I am 1-2. I was gonna use these two for mandolin plants, but one's transparent and one's on white background, so let me see. If I have enough of these, I don't think I do. No. Not 874. You can see by the temps, I'm glad we have our AC fixed. One day when we were over at my mother-in-law's, the real bill was 106. I'm just gonna choose them. Doctor's appointment on Wednesday. appointments with her cardiologist. Sunday. Sorry, I'm not too talkative today. Still not feeling quite the best, but I'm getting there. Okay, let's see. I didn't even fill any of these to-dos in just because I was not here. I didn't even have my planner over there. Sorry, that was loud. Yeah, this is gonna be reruns, but I'll still put it in there. It's easier to do this and get them all on my hand. That way, when I've got all I need, then I can just close this up. And pull those two out. I think I'm gonna have to put this up one higher. And let me better. Stuff on my desk. And then we're going to I need to put an index in the front of this thing. I should have used those, but oh well. I need the trash. Move this one over some. Okay, so now I need to put down Big Brother, but I'm only going to put it down with the Astro Steer. Oh, wait, what am I doing? I swear. It's only on Wednesday, Thursday, and Sunday. I don't know what I was doing. Okay. I'm gonna pull this up and trim that first voxel. More better. Okay. This is for my Netflix binge, in case y'all are wondering. Well, that didn't work for you. Oh, crap. Come on, cooperate. I don't know why I only got 3 Netflix help. Oh, I need more help. Oh. Here, I'll be ordering stickers. My video and finishing editing. To do PR post on Sunday. PR post on Thursday. PR post on Tuesday. Go ahead and put these down while I have them out. AM meds. No. I was going to do AM, PM routine. See, this is why I'm talking. I want to put all this other stuff down, but I don't have room. So I think the other one is going to be better for me, the Daily Duo. I've had it before. If for some reason it's not, then I can always sell that one and come back to this one. That page. I guess I could put my AM and PM routine, just the stickers, over here. I'll put the PM meds all the way at the bottom. Okay. Got that there. Okay. AM PM routine. Let's see if this will fit on here. I don't know if it will or not. We don't fit that, so I can check it every day. Okay. I think that is going to be it for today. I hope you enjoyed this plan with me. If you did, please leave a like and subscribe if you're not subscribed. Take care, guys. God bless.